This is what I'm talking about. At the end of the play, did he get confused where he's supposed to be going? He lost his mouthpiece. Was that picked up and thrown? I don't know what's going on over there.
Kernacina's son, by the way. That's kind of crazy.